All you listeners who've just tuned in, you're listening to the sizzling sounds of LEGO City Radio. And let me tell you that the forecast for today is hot, hot, hot.
There she is. LEGO City.
It's been 2 years since I was sent away, but it made me a better cop, a smarter, faster cop.
So what brings you back here, Chase McCain?
An old acquaintance. A promise to keep. A debt of honor to be repaid.
I meant business or pleasure. I have to fill in your paperwork.
Maybe neither. Maybe both.
Yeah, I really do have to tick one of the boxes.
I feel ill.
Woo!
Sorry. Sorry, police business. Police business.
Don't forget about going to the dojo, Chase.
Police, I'm gonna need your car. Oops, sorry. Eyes on the road, Chase. I hope they're okay. you there! I hope they're okay. Ouch! Whoa!
Barry Smith, 24-hour plumber and kung fu guru, unblocking pipes and chakras since 1987. It's worth a try.
I need to get that open. I wonder if I could use that.
Just a tiny little piece over there.
That super build needs a lot of bricks.
Slowly does it.
Hat stands outside.
Be calm. Don't go too fast.
And I thought Dunby had bad breath.
None of these guys look like a Barry to me. Maybe there's a bell I have to ring for service.
A gong! That's even better than a bell.
I'm here to see
Shh! Have a listen to this.
Welcome to Learn Kung Fu While You Sleep. Relax. You are now completely relaxed. The end.
I know Kung Fu.
Show me.
And plumbing?
Maybe I should start you off against a few of my students. Look deep within yourself to find your hidden potential, and you will triumph over your enemies. What also helps is throwing them around. Let's see what you can do, Chase. Ooh, that has got to stick. Not bad. Let's try upping the odds. Oh, mate, come on.